Ever pondered the origins of Valentine's Day? Why do heart-shaped candies and red roses dominate the middle of February? Today, we journey back in time to unravel the fascinating story behind this universally celebrated day of love. Our tale starts in ancient Rome, with a festival known as Lupercalia, held in the Ides of February, or in simpler terms, February 15th. The festival, an ode to the god of agriculture, was also meant to purify the city and promote health and fertility. A far cry from the romantic notions we associate with February today. Now leap forward to the 3rd century in Rome. Here's where we meet Saint Valentine, the man who lent his name to this day. But who was he? Saint Valentine was a priest who served during the reign of Emperor Claudius II. The emperor decided that single men made better soldiers, banning young men from marrying. Valentine, a true believer in love, defied Claudius, performing secret marriage ceremonies. When his actions were discovered, Claudius ordered that he be put to death, thus making Valentine a martyr for love. Fast forward to the end of the 5th century. Pope Galatius I decided to replace Lupercalia with St. Valentine's Day, moving the date slightly to February 14th. The Pope's intention was to honor the martyr who championed love over the pagan fertility rites. However, it wasn't until the Middle Ages that Valentine's Day started to become associated with romantic love. In France and England, February was considered the beginning of birds' mating season, which added the idea of romance to the day. By the 17th century, Valentine's Day had evolved into an occasion where lovers expressed their love for each other by presenting flowers, offering confectionery, and sending greeting cards, known as Valentines. By the 20th century, with the rise of commercialism, Valentine's Day started to take the form we are familiar with today. Candy companies, florists, and card manufacturers began promoting their products as perfect Valentine's Day gifts, thus entrenching the day as a commercial celebration of love. So, what have we discovered in our journey through time? We've learned that Valentine's Day has its roots in ancient Rome, beginning as a fertility festival before being Christianized to honor Saint Valentine. We've seen the day evolve from a religious observance to a celebration of romantic love, influenced by both nature and human sentiment. And finally, we've witnessed its transformation into a commercial holiday, promoted by industries seeking to capitalize on the universal theme of love. But perhaps the most important lesson to take away from this is that despite its various forms and interpretations, at its heart, Valentine's Day remains a celebration of love. Whether it's romantic love, friendship, or family love, it's a day to express our feelings to those who hold a special place in our hearts. So remember, no matter how you choose to celebrate it, the essence of Valentine's Day lies in love and affection, the most beautiful sentiments we humans are capable of harboring. Thank you for joining us on this enchanting journey through the history of Valentine's Day. Until next time, keep the spirit of love alive every day, not just on February 14th.